Good evening, students. I am again back with another video. This is about the explanation of a very important poem, The Animals. And this poem is written by the great Walt Whitman. The basic theme of this poem is that how animals are far better than the humans. How animals, they never are angry. They never complain to God. They never cry alone in the night and complain to the God. They never are after the materialistic pursuits. They never show that they are very good, and behind the back they do the bad things. They are never like humans, deceitful, cruel, and their behavior and remains same. It is not like humans that according to the situation, the behavior of humans change. And the poet, the great poet, American poet Walt Whitman tells that he prefers to live with the animals than the humans. Why? Because animals give him peace, they show compassion, they remain same towards their clan. There is no differentiation among animals on the basis of rich and poor. So here I will go step by step, going by the first three lines. In this first video, I will explain to you the whole first three lines. In the first three lines, it is, I think I could do long, long and long. In this particular first stanza, first three line of the poem, the poet is telling that he prefers the company of the animals. He wants to live with the animals. Why? Firstly, because animals are not materialistic. Materialistic means thinking all the time of money and other things. Secondly, animals are not greedy. They are not driven by greed. They are always remain the same. Thirdly, they always remain calm and at peace, not like the humans. Fourthly, they are self-contained with their lives. Self-contained means they are always happy with their lives. They are not like humans who are interested in the lives of the other. Animals are always self-contained. And finally, poet is standing near the animals and is looking in the eyes of the animals, and like he likes doing that. Why? Because he feels very peaceful. Here some of the main critical points which are discussed in the first stanza is that animals are always self-satisfied, self-contained. They are at peace with each other. They are very peaceful, and they do not interfere in the lives of other. These are the four critical points in the first stanza. Here the repetition is used in the word long, which you can read in the first three lines. And a particular word placid is used. Placid means calm and not easily excited. So this was about the first stanza, where the main stress given by the poet is on how the animals are at peace, how they are not non-interfering, how they are not materialistic, how they always remain calm, how poet stands still and admires the animals. In the next video, I will go with the next stanza.